See you people move out there for this one. It's about friendship. It's called Our Lady of Sorrows.
Yeah.
We got some friends that came out, Teresa and Amanda. The Lockside Friends are ours. They've been to every Chicago show we've ever played. So I want to thank them for coming out. And here's a song that we never play on tour until this one. It's called Drowning Lessons. Thank you guys. So you guys psyched for tonight or what? Are you guys psyched for Thrice? Are you guys psyched for the Used? All right. Well, it's our job to get you guys fucking fired up for that. So fucking do something, man. Cause I ain't shaking my ass up here for fucking nothing. Thank you. is a brand new song. It's called, it's not a fashion statement, it's a fucking death wish. Somebody threw 11. Thank you guys very much. So this is one of our last nights with the Used. Tomorrow's our last night with those guys. And we did our one of our first big tours with those guys, and they brought us all the way to Europe. And now we're here with them, with you guys. I want to give a shout out to them, because it's been fucking fun. Who needs water? You guys look like you need water. There you go. Oh, sorry. Rock and roll! Rock and roll! It's gonna save your fucking life! We want you guys to know that no matter what happens to you, I don't care how bad this shit is, I don't care if you're in some club that looks like Welcome to the Jungle, I don't care what it is, nothing's worth taking your life over. Call your mom, call your best friend, or dial 1-800-SUICIDE. No fucking shit. But right now, I want to see you guys just dance it up and forget about all that stuff.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Thanks to Bert! Everybody give Bert a hand! So we made our record. I spent an awful lot of time in the hospital. In and out of emergency rooms, Valium, Demerol, all kinds of shit. I didn't like it at all. But after about the fourth time there, it actually started to be kind of fun. And now I love the hospital. So this song, it's about a hospital. And it's called This Is the Best Day Ever.
Yeah.
It's a song about a vampire. And it's a song about the Queen of England. It's called Vampires Will Never Hurt You.
Tonight, I never let down.
let them hurt you. Get out the boat. You saved my heart. Mother! 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 Mother!